Hi there, Ryan with Off Leash Canine Training. We have locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, Bend, and Medford. Hi, Ryan here with Off Leash Canine Training. We have locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, Bend, and Medford. Today I have Betty. She's a year and a half, and she's a Jack Russell Red Heeler mix. She's here for our 2-week board and train program. And she's here because she has kind of been taught some commands, but she listens only when she wants to. She's very selective. She is kind of out of control on leash. If she sees something, a person or a dog, she gets wound up and pulls over towards them. She has bitten her owners a couple times over little things that she's gotten possessive of. She doesn't resource guard everything, but if she feels like telling you it's hers, it's hers. So we're gonna teach her just that she's a dog, that if a human tells her a command, she's gonna listen every time. We're gonna teach her how to walk on leash properly. We're gonna teach her impulse control. When people come over, she gets really worked up and she's hard to manage in the house. So we're gonna teach her how to sit patiently on place. Like I said, she knows some of the basics, but she's very selective. If there's any distractions, she doesn't really listen. But we'll see how she's doing today. Betty, come. Good girl. Good sit. You know, down. Can you do down? Down. Down. Okay, so she kind of knows some things, but we're gonna make it so that she's really tight on all of her commands and has just awesome obedience. Check back in 2 weeks. Thanks.